Hello, I am the math professor, and today we are going to play the womb swing. So this is the sequel of the sequel to the womb. This was the sequel to the womb 2. So let's first write our name. Which happens to be, well, of course, my YouTube name. So, one thing I found out about this is that this has multiple endings. So I will probably do more than one playthrough of this game. And also show what kind of ending I got. You can change profile at any time by selecting profile on the main menu. Confirm. The Room 3. Made by Fireproof Studios, of course. So, let's start a new game. Loading. 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 That's a nice cube. Nice triangle. Is that a four-sided dice? Oh, now it disappeared. Where am I? Oh, I'm on a train. Lovely landscape we have there. First class number. 228. Double click on the journal to focus on it. What journal? This journal? Of course, I'm always playing the tutorial. Oh, it's that journal! Try to open the journal. Ah. July 5th. AS is gone. His entire house is gone. I dare not recount all that I saw. Oh, I would rather that I was insane and that those infernal boxes were but a figment of my fevered mind. I should never have ignored you. If only I had come sooner. If only I had not come at all. July 17th. I have awoken from the nightmare, but I'm forever haunted by it. I submerge myself in my work, as if to drown the memories, but it is no use. The null calls to me in my sleep and seizes any unoccupied moment to fulfill my thoughts. Unbinded, I am marked. What? Ah! Ah, he gave me a box! Click on the key to pick it up. A small key! I have a key, but there's no keyhole on this box. The wooden surface looks strange. I should get the eyepiece for my suitcase. My suitcase has some modifications. I require a degree of secrecy. What, do I have to punch this? Do I have to punch? I don't. I don't. Hey, there's a note here. I can't read that note. Oh, now you wanted to zoom in. There we go. Eyepiece. Click to wear the eyepiece. Sometimes the eyepiece can be used to see things that are otherwise hidden. So there is a counter one there. That you can't normally find there. Which I kind of find strange. Click the icon again to remove the eyepiece. I should use my eyepiece to examine that curious box. Which is what I'm going to do now! What the f- I don't... What am I supposed to... Am I should... Drag the key to into the keyhole. Oh, this is new. Ah! Oh look, it's a four-sided. Oh look, it's the four-sided dice die again. Oh, it's an engraved pyramid. Elpis. Oh god, some scary stuff are happening. What happened? Where am I? Looks like a poison to me. Am I still in chapter 1? Can I do... Oh no! Okay, I don't think I want to watch it. Do I have, wait, this was there all along? Why didn't I know this is earlier? Yeah, oh no, two. What does it say? You were warned not to look for me, but you will not listen, and it has become necessary for me to find you. Welcome to Grey Home, the seat of my ancestors. Seldom few visitors as have walked these halls. Fewer still have walked free of them. In the past, I have drawn my subjects from the greatest minds of history. Each played their part, but none outlived it. The Null wraps its bonds around all except you. It was a mistake to try and keep you away. God damn it, I forgot to read. In whatever it said on the tour, it was a mistake to try and keep you away. I see now that I have great need of you. I think I'll have to read that at the tutorial thing afterward. That ends the video. So, if you can prove yourself worthy, your first task is to find something that will aid you in your trials ahead. Find it or never leave this room. And I will have gone to great effort in vain, the craftsman. There must be something in here I could use to escape. Oh, this is that's neat. Okay, now that, oh, oh,
God!
Wait a minute, what is this? Can I? Nope. It shows not. It only shows the audio. It only shows the audio of Hydrox, like floral pattern, and I don't get to. What is this? Can I use this? Oh, okay. Why am I always the not? Oh, wait a minute. What? Wait, I got spinsies. A bone. Pencil. No, wait, the brush. Oh, I know what the, I don't know what that is, so. As a witch. As he likes to show. A pair of glasses. A feather. Poison. Don't know what this is, a skull of some kind. I don't know what I'm. What am I supposed to do? Oh. Has that poker window always been there? Wait a minute, what do I find? Oh, no, of course, nothing. What? I can't interact with this. That was it. Is that gate was there all along? I thought I saw something below this. Wait a minute, I see something. There must be something in here I could use to escape. I don't. Yeah, how is it going? Wait, I saw something else. Okay. And we have a pipe. I don't know what I'm supposed to. What am I supposed to do? Oh, and do I have to pair these up with something associated with the item? I don't know. Whoops, that wasn't supposed to happen. What do I do? No, that is still the same. It's the same Hydrox audio pattern and in front of me. God damn it. Wait a minute, if I go back to the door. But click here instead. Okay, that's weird. Oh, as you take a closer look at that stone plinth. What? Is taking a closer look at that stone plinth. Perhaps my eyepiece would have been something on the stone plinth. Damn The power of light. And the well of knowledge. The poor have me. The witch need me. My face is silent without my hands. Oh no. I think I now know. The power of light, well of knowledge. Oh, I think I know what I have to do. Wait, that was a what? A pocket watch? An hourglass? I think I have to turn this. The power of light, the well of knowledge, must be the third other. My face is silent without my hands. What could that be? Paintbrush? No, it can't be. Is there any other option? Pocket watch can't be that. And then, the poor have me, the witch need me. Okay, what is this? Some sort of a knife? Don't know what this is. Oh, I saw the power. Oh, a note. It is quite painful to watch how you blunder to and fro, half blinded and by those crude lenses you should stumbled upon. Allow me to pry the scales from your eyes. These are the instruments of a craftsman. They will allow you to see the universe as it truly is and reach into the unseen infinity of space that surrounds us, the craftsman. Okay. An ornate box. There's some sort of mechanism keeping the box closed. I should take a closer look. Oh. Well, that was A lens. There's something strange on this door. He goes to where the eyepiece. Okay. I think what I have to do is spin these around. So how does that say? I think I did it. Jungs, the door is locked through my eyepiece. Let me go inside it. It. I think I can manipulate its internal mechanism. What? I'm not done. I can rotate the mechanism inside the door's locks. Oh, doing so moves those vertical pegs. Yeah, but I can't go inside again. Oh, that's why. I need to rotate the cams that make up the locks mechanism until the notches on the pegs are aligned. Wait a minute, that is glowing. Problem is, how do I am I supposed to do this? Okay, so those two are aligned. Wait a minute. Now those three are. There we go. Well, I'm free now. Double click on the doorway to go through it. If you ask me, this is a really long chapter. You know what? A new note. The key to the knoll will be forged here. I have given you the first piece. For safety, the remaining four are held separately. Retrieve them and bring them to this on. I don't know what that says. Font? Oh, it's fountain. And only then can you fulfill your destiny, the craftsman. To be honest, it's really hard to read these cursive letters, especially this font for me. Let's see, what do we have? Maybe I could put the triangle here? Yes, I can. What? Nothing's all getting rather strange. What? An emblem. Can I grab? What? Okay. Oh! I see where the emblem is going. It's here. Oh, I have to make it right. Oh, I have to make sure the emblems matches what it looks like. So here, for instance, that is the one. No, that is a wrong one. That should be right. Wait, are there more? Oh. What is this place? I have to find a way out. The handle is locked in place. Yeah, and there's also spider webs over there. And also, I don't like that the window is open. Wait. That looks like a lighthouse in the distance. Well, apparently I looked out the window. What is this strange contraption? The large machine near the window is in the study looks like some sort of power generator. You don't say, yeah. So then the question is, what am I supposed to do? Doing here? Maybe I have to do something with this? Maybe? I don't know. Maybe I have to power all of these machines. Think I've figured it out then. Because you are supposed to be there. You are supposed to be here. That should be what. Oh, damn it. Alright. Interesting. No. No, you have to be there. Oh, wait. Couldn't the answer possibly be? No. I'm going to pull the lever. Well, now they know. Oh, another note. As you have discovered on your little adventures, contained within the null is the power to transfer matter across space and time. I watched you cross leagues and centuries, just as some lesser individual might cross a street. But what of light years? What of aeons? You have barely even begun to tap its potential. I have charted a world not unlike our own, yet incredibly distant. It is the same source of the null. I have measured it, even seen it, but I cannot reach it, not without your help. But first I must teach you how, and you must prove capable of learning. The craftsman. Ah, how lovely. I think the device on the tripod is connected to the apparatus on the desk. Ah, this apparatus. What do I have to do here? Maybe. Just maybe. The dials on the apparatus seems to affect the waveform on the screen. Oh! I think I know what I have to do. Oh, whoops. What I have to do is make it match. You have to make it match the outlined waveform. Well, it's right height now. Almost. There we go. What? I think I'm done with this first chapter. Yep, I'm done with the first chapter. Yes. So anyway, If you want to see more, so warm sea, more Minecraft, my laboratorium, more Worms, my laboratorium, more Cuphead, Dante, with Devil, more Civilization 5, with Exodia, more Garry's Bombard, with Incredible Laughing Duck, more Duckham with Friends, more Countdowns, more real life videos, more Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment, rate, share, whatever you do on YouTube. Speaking of Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim, I will be doing a live stream once I reach 100 subscribers, and to do so, oh, there will be my icon will be in the bottom middle. Well, there you can find the subscribe button, and I might choose to put the water stamp in the bottom right corner. But that is only I might. And in the bottom, speaking of bottom right, there will be this playlist, and in bottom left will be a video for my channel that the YouTube recommends. And oh, and by the way, when you I do this live stream, you can come in and chat with me, talk to me, write in the comments by writing in the chat, and I will read what you are writing or telling me. So anyway, without further ado, I see you all next time.